If they don't do the things that you've said need to be done, then what?
The flow of migrants will continue.
Your critics have said what you're doing or what you're asking for to help secure the border is diplomatic blackmail. What do you say?
I'm speaking frankly. We have to say things as they are. And I always say what I feel. I always say what I think.